Lapping the red rock in the sea. Then you go down to the B-boy.